say this. We just did our fucking swing in Texas and all through another couple of states. I really don't remember what we played night before last. In Texas? I know Texas is supposed to... Oh, Paulo Pinto Sepultura right here now. Thanks, man. Thank you. Angel. Speaking of Sepultura, you know, it must be good. Matter of fact, it must be an incredible fucking luxury to have a band like Pantera and Sepultura, bands like us around, you know what I'm saying? Because a bad thing just happened to me. It ain't really what you're thinking, but a real bad thing just happened. One of my favorite bands put out this new record and shit.
What's the bad thing happened to you?
Yeah, besides my hair. I've been bald for like fucking 9 years now. Fuck. 5 years, 6 years, some stupid shit like that. Yeah, but yeah, that new Metallica record, man, I can't really get into it too much, man. Did they let you down? Say fuck yeah! I know I'm gonna catch a bunch of bullshit for saying that. They're probably gonna wanna fight me and shit like that. But you know what? You know what the terrible part for them about that is? There ain't one dude in the band that can kick my fucking ass. Thank you very much. What's next? Listen to me. I want to thank all of y'all. This is important. I want to thank all of y'all who fucking bought our new album, man. Thank you very much. And look, this is one of the only fucking places where the radio stations take care of us, so fucking let's get a round of applause for them for playing something, man. From all the way up front, all the way to the back. I want to see, there's about 10,000 fucking people there, to be honest with you. Turn around, look at all the motherfuckers. Turn around, look at everybody. What's happening? I want to see everybody's ass up in the fucking air. This is one called Becoming. Thank you very much. We'll be right back.
many amazing people at concerts, dude.
Auto Pitcher from Simpleton.
Well, I'm gonna go run around here. I'll be right back.
How much time we got left?
About 2 hours, buddy.
Bullshit is what I'm gonna do. And we're gonna fucking play the songs that we fucking got on the list. So look. Catch your breath real quick. Catch your breath. And by the way, for as fucking hot as it gets in fucking Arizona, y'all fucking still destroying everything in sight, man. Awesome. Exactly. Take a deep breath.
Nope.
Ready? Okay.
Thank you.
and try to kick us out of here. Look here, listen to me. First things first, I want to hear a round of fucking applause for I Hate God and White Zombie, both of them. Let's go. Second thing, honesty. Hey, get that fucking thing out of my face. So I want to see the people, man. Turn on the lights on the people. Sepultura. Give him a round of applause. Finally. Did you have a fucking good time in this goddamn place tonight, huh? That's what's important. That's exactly what's important. Now listen, after December, and New Year's and Christmas and all that shit, we're gonna get back into town, we're gonna come back to the United States, and I wanna know one guy. Crazy Bass is gonna come see another Pantera show. That's all I wanted to know. Appreciate it. We love you. Smoking. And I'm gonna send a shout out to you.
You gotta shave it.
Shave it? No. Cheers to everybody out there. Ian, for the strike, my man. Last song of the night is called Primal Concrete Sweat. Thank you. I want to thank the people in the front up here who for setting me up with all them little fucking gifts. Thank you very much. Yeah. We're going to do the fucking Black Sabbath song we did on the last record, man.
Better.
meet somebody over there if you showed up. I was fucking drunk earlier and I forgot. But listen, ladies and gentlemen, and she's my stay.